Over the past school year, our engineering, culinary, and turf management pathways have been working together to create our War Eagle Victory Garden. The War Eagle Victory Garden is a cross-curricular activity promoting sustainable eating within our War Eagle community. Let's see what our engineering pathway has been contributing to the project.
We're working on the War Eagle Victory Garden. Miss Hunt submitted a grant on our behalf through the duck dive competition, and we won that grant. And so with that money, we're creating a victory garden, and we're in the middle of constructing our raised beds.
This is a large project that required the approval of the school board, and fortunately, we've been granted money and permission. Since then, students have been very hands-on with building and brainstorming.
We are building a raised bed garden for outside the East Hall bus lanes. The reason we're building the gardens is that we can grow food on campus that we can actually use in the culinary department and eat here.
When beginning this project, one of the first things the students accomplished was planning and cutting the wood.
Started from the beginning. It started off as a project, and we designed the design of the beds, and we decided what foods and what plants and what flowers would be in them, and the students had to plan everything out and do everything pretty much in a group. The beds are built out of cedar. It's rot resistant, and we chose that material because with lots of humidity in the south, the cedar will last the longest.
This is the first year we're creating these. There were some already established that are out there. They've been there for several years, and so we're just kind of updating those and expanding what space is already being used.
The students also had to fill up the planters with dirt.
I know that we are growing jalapenos, tomatoes, potatoes, carrots. I want to say red onions too, and that's the things I can think of off the top of my head.
They would fill up the greenhouse with varying seeds in order to germinate them and get them ready for planting.
My favorite part has probably been being able to like pick out what crops we're going to grow, and just being able to experience like putting the sealant on and everything and like seeing it all come together. I think this will be a great impact to our community, just being able to like work together and get all of the food and everything from the project.
Thank you to our wonderful pathways here at South for what they're doing for our community.